sea, the first order of business is to restore the order of Lorelei. Leave the order to me. I'll pull something together centered around Tritheim. To think that Mose, a paragon of what a Watcher should come to this. It is truly a shame.
Grandfather, Mose mentioned an Eldrant. Do you have any idea what he meant?
The only Eldrant I know is the name of the glorious land of ancient Hispanian legend. I'm afraid I don't know much about Eldrant, but something odd has come up.
Something odd?
There is an overall decline in Seventh Phonons, but there are spots at which they're being expended at an astonishing rate.
Where?
One is an undersea location near the Sixth Sephiroth, but an investigation team found nothing. We're currently in pursuit of a second site now.
Pursuit? How can one pursue a stationary location?
There's no other way to put it. For whatever reason, its position keeps changing.
Could it be some mobile facility? A ship or a carriage?
I don't know. But it would take much more than a ship to expend this many Seventh Phonons.
Is there no pattern to the movement?
That's currently being looked into. We do know that it's traveling around the ocean.
A giant object traveling the ocean, huh?
The only peacetime application of that many Seventh Phonons would be Fomacrete. This is most disturbing.
If you think so, Jade, then it probably is a facility for Fomacrete.
Let's search the ocean as thoroughly as possible.
Hey, is that island moving?
A floating island? That's physically impossible.
That island? I feel like I've seen it before.
Shall we land and take a look? We may find some clue down there.
It just might be the facility consuming Seventh Phonons that Grandfather was talking about.
I'm sure I've seen this place before.
Is this the Isle of Ferris? It was crushed in the tidal wave after the destruction of Hod.
Yes! It's the island across from Hod.
The Isle of Ferris?
It's an island from the Hod archipelago. It had a lot of trade back when Hod still existed.
But even hit by a tidal wave, how could solid land become a floating island?
Yes. I can't imagine it's a natural phenomenon.
Which means there's some trick to it. Let's keep looking.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Keep your eyes open.
Thank you. like fun.
I won't allow the princess.
Tempest! Obey on
Tiger
Blade!
The difference is so obvious.
Thank you.
I'm not good at holding back.
Thank you.
No words!
We don't get to say anything.
That's Tyr.
Around here all look similar.
Now that you mention it, they do. Guy, how come they're all like this?
Well, I don't know the details, but I heard that a single architect planned the whole town. They named the island after him.
So the architect was named Ferris?
Yeah, apparently the emperor of the time was struck by the uniform beauty of the town. And the architecture of Grand Kokma was influenced by Ferris's style as well.
I see.
What do you mean, I see? You know more about it than I do.
Not at all. I quite dislike giving explanations.
Liar! You've been explaining things all this time.
That's why I dislike it. Especially explaining general knowledge. I'd rather leave that to others. It's quite exhausting.
Goodness! Simple explanations aren't that tiring, are they?
I am getting on in my years, after all.
Right.
Now?
I'm not good at holding back.
Thank you.
I'm not good at holding back.
We're not playing around either.